Let's get back to Class 6A football right now, where another team that had yet to lose a game entering this weekend's play was the Jersey Village Falcons. The Falcons opened the tough District 17 6A race with an impressive win over Cy Falls last week. Impressive enough to earn Jersey Village our nod as the Allegiance Bank Team of the Week.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
The Jersey Village Falcons returned to practice this week in the wake of a decisive 38-7 victory over district rival Cy Falls. The Falcons' first win over Cy Falls since the 2009 season.
It was a great win. You know, we came out and played all three phases of the game, and everybody just played a complete game. From the start of the game, we knew we had it.
They're a good football team, a quality program, and our kids, you know, and like you said, we've had a losing streak that we have weren't accustomed to with them, but you know, they're one of the better programs in the Houston area, and we probably played our best game of the year. We really did, so I was proud of everybody.
With the win, Jersey Village raised its record to 4-0 on the season, its first 4-0 start since back in 1999. The Falcons are also a perfect 3-0 in the tough District 17 6A football race, and there certainly seems to be a resurgence for this one-time powerhouse football program.
What do you credit all the success to this point?
Everything. Effort. All it is effort and coaching. Everybody buying in.
Like I told you earlier, our kids have prepared themselves. They have played well, played complete football games, and done basically what we asked. And so far, so good. Haven't looked ahead, which has been a good point.
And we are on campus at the home of the Falcons. Along with the Falcons, I'm joined by Carson Hughes of Allegiance Bank. Carson?
Congratulations on your big win over Cy Falls and remaining undefeated for the season. On behalf of Allegiance Bank Texas, we are proud to present to you this plaque for being the Allegiance Bank Team of the Week. Yeah.